Sister Wives Jenelle Brown exposes Kody and Robyn's diabolical plot to scam Meri. Jenelle Brown is urging Meri Brown to protect her stake in the Coyo Pass property amid concerns over their former husband Kody Brown and his remaining wife, Robyn. Hello friends, welcome to the Daily Gossip News Update. I am Eva and hope you are well by God's grace. Please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. In a preview of Sister Wives episode airing on November 10, Jenelle doesn't hold back as she advises Meri to secure her share of the land in Flagstaff, Arizona. I'm going to suggest to you that you protect your interest in it as far as what you're entitled to. A quarter of it. Jenelle tells Meri of the four adjacent plots the two women co-own with Kody and Robyn. Meri initially brushes off Jenelle's caution, questioning whether protection is even necessary and wondering, "Don't you think that we have each other's backs?" But Jenelle responds honestly, "No, I really don't," highlighting the tense reality of their current relationships. In her own confessional, Meri admits she never thought Kody and Robyn would try to cut her out. Would Kody and Robyn really go into this thinking, "Maybe we should get all of the property"? "I don't think that they're going to screw us over," she says, though her uncertainty lingers. As Meri explains the property's significance, she notes, "We bought these four lots with the intention of dividing them up into five pieces and eventually building on them." But with payments due soon, Meri starts to wonder who truly has her back. "Do you not have my back?" she asks Jenelle directly. Jenelle's response is clear. "I will watch out for you. This is really your entire estate. I would just make sure that what you're getting is fair." In a confessional, Jenelle explains that Meri technically only has claim to one part of the land, making her share vulnerable if the property were sold. Having left her plural marriage to Kody in 2022, Jenelle previously mentioned the possibility of lawyering up against her ex over Coyo Pass, claiming it's the primary asset they'd each take from the marriage. While Robyn remains the only wife left in the family, she recently voiced feeling abandoned by her sister wives, as Christine was the first to leave in 2021, followed by Jenelle and Meri in 2022. Sister Wives, did lawyers warn Christine and Jenelle to be quiet? The women of Sister Wives have plenty of reasons to be angry with Kody Brown. And yet, a new interview with Jenelle Brown in particular has fans scratching their heads. After everything the family patriarchs did to the women, fans think they would want to speak out. Did the family patriarch threaten them with legal action? In a recent podcast interview, Jenelle Brown spoke well about Kody, something highly unusual and out of character. On screen, Jenelle has been highly critical of her ex-husband's bad choices. What prompted this shift? Jenelle's change of tune, a Sister Wives viewer shared on Reddit. "So everyone is speculating why Jenelle has changed her tune, and I'd like to run an idea by everyone. I wonder if Jenelle and Christine's legal counsel have told them to play nice. After all, they decided to sue their ex-husband, and if they keep insulting him, it can make their suits look petty and vindictive and muddy the waters. However, if they play nice, it looks a hell of a lot better for them." The OP went on to give examples to support their theory before asking what other fans thought. In return, Sister Wives viewers seemed to have a wide range of opinions. "I really thought Jenelle was being very Jenelle on that podcast. I don't mean that negative, but she's not very confrontational. Also, some of the things she was asked about, she's consistently not been unhappy about. Like, she always claims she wanted to live in the fifth wheel. Money. She might be in negotiations with him. There's nothing like money to shut a person up. They can play nice and still keep to the same script they are saying on TV. These episodes are 2 years behind, and it's been said already, saying it again or explaining it more wouldn't hurt them." If lawyers did ask the Sister Wives stars to dial things back a little, Christine Brown isn't taking their advice. In a new interview with Entertainment Tonight, Christine made fun of Kody's hair obsession and also hinted he wears panties. After taking legal action against her ex, it doesn't seem that Christine is interested in keeping the peace for any reason. Christine Brown implies Kody wears panties. It's no secret that ex-spouses Kody and Christine Brown couldn't be more at odds. As season 19 continues, Christine has given multiple interviews about the bliss and joy she feels in her second marriage. And of course, she's doing to compare it to her disastrous first marriage. On tonight's new episode of Sister Wives, Kody Brown and David Woolley will meet face to face. Fans can clearly see the men are nothing alike, and Christine couldn't be more grateful for that. Ahead of the new episode, David and Christine Woolley opened up about a variety of topics, including Kody. The TLC star revealed secrets about her ex, including one about his interesting choice in undergarments. This is what he had to say. Fans can see that Kody and David are polar opposites, but that's not the case for every Sister Wives cast member. Earlier in season 19, Tony Padron said that David Woolley strongly reminded him of Kody Brown. Christine and her children seemed confused, but Tony doubled down on his idea. He said Kody and David shared a lot of generational tendencies. However, Christine and David Woolley couldn't disagree more. While Kody Brown is often brash and angry, David is more laid back and flexible. But those aren't the only differences. In a new interview with Entertainment Tonight, the interviewer referenced Tony's bizarre comparison and asked the Woolleys if David had much in common with Kody. Both quickly denied any similarities whatsoever. "We're two totally different people," David told the interviewer while Christine shook her head in agreement. "Wears actual underwear and not big boy panties," Christine flatly added while her husband laughed. "Like real underwear." Fans likely have questions about that nugget of information, but the interview quickly moved on. Christine took sharp jabs at Kody with the underwear comments, but she certainly wasn't done. In the interview with Entertainment Tonight, Christine Brown also mentioned her ex-husband is abnormally obsessed with his hair. She praised David Woolley and expressed gratitude that he has a great depth of character. Without a doubt, it's a nice change of pace after a multi-decade marriage to Kody. "I don't have to compete with the hair. It was his fifth wife. I never knew where I fit," Christine said about her first husband. Christine Brown names Kody's fifth wife. Wait, does Kody Brown have a fifth wife? That's something that came up in a recent interview with his ex, Christine Brown. The TLC star previously acknowledged that she was somehow never enough for Kody. While it was difficult to accept, she moved on with her life and found her happily ever after with someone new. While speaking about her family life, Christine brought up Kody Brown's fifth wife. See what she had to say. As Sister Wives season 19 continues, several members of the cast have been engaging in more interviews. This season marks David Woolley's grand debut, so many outlets want the chance to talk with him and Christine. They recently sat down with Entertainment Tonight to talk about filming, marriage, and so much more. And of course, Kody came up. Naturally, Christine and David still harbor some difficult feelings about Kody Brown. Although he and Christine share 6 children and 3 grandchildren, there's quite a bit of bad blood between them. In the interview, the TLC star poked fun at her ex-husband's vanity. In fact, she said David's easygoing behavior made her fall in love with him. "David is not shallow, just saying. It's actually the depth of character that's pretty awesome," Christine shared in the interview. "You know what? I let my hair go a long time ago," David added. "I don't have to compete with the hair. It was his fifth wife. I never knew where I fit," Christine continued, taking jabs at her ex-husband. The interviewer expressed shock at the statement. She seemed surprised that Kody put his hair above his wife's needs on occasion. In tonight's new episode, Christine Brown's past and present meet for the first time. At a family event, Christine introduces David and Kody. David seems pretty amicable and pleasant, while Kody immediately seems defensive and balks at how chummy his children are with the newcomer. Mikelty Brown Padron casually mentions that David babysat her little ones so that she could get a manicure, causing Kody to bristle. In a confessional, Kody also expresses anger that David and Robyn were friendly to one another. As much as fans would like the Brown family members to get along for the sake of the children, it doesn't seem likely that Christine and Kody will mend fences anytime soon.